many pickles are in a pack? Find out right now on Daily Draw. Happy Pickle Day, y'all. I'm Trish Sir, and welcome to Daily Draw. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, but how much is that? Well, a peck is about 2 gallons worth of pickles. I know, he had his hands full. And I bet y'all didn't know I could say all that, did you? Okay, you knew I could. Anyway, I wonder who else is gonna have their hands full with $500. Is it you? Well, what are you waiting for, y'all? Go to GameShowNetwork.com and enter. Come on. I mean, it's a pretty big deal. I did that. Don't you say a thing. I'll tell you who's $500 richer. It's Tammy Z from Stith, Texas, watching us on DirecTV. Congratulations, Tammy. And I'm sure y'all will find a little something to do with that extra $500 in your pocket. And I'll see you tomorrow. Why? Because Family Feud's coming on right now. Stay tuned.